We have a unique situation here because Isiolo, you know, is in the center of Kenya, and this UHC is a blessing to us, but now there is a lot of influx from other counties which are our neighbors. As I continue, I did a spot check on the hospital recently. I think most of you are aware, but I sneaked in the hospital and I was with the clinical officers there. And imagine one clinical officer is seeing 102 patients. That is unsafe for the doctor and also unsafe for the patient, because I don't think you should see more than 40 patients as a clinician in a day, 40 to 60. So I want you from the team to put an effort to put more clinical officers so that we can be safe on both sides. Because now people are coming from Meru, people are coming from Samburu, they are coming from Laikipia because they know that treatment is free. So these are the people, not only Isiolo. So we are serving even from Marsabit now, they are dropping to our hospitals because they have been told that this is free medical services. So you can see the huge numbers. We will continue doing now, we will increase our spot check. And you see, the president is always talking about corruption. And you think corruption is only stealing money or doing that. Corruption is stealing time. If you are required to be in the hospital at 8 o'clock or dispensaries, because now, you know, this is a pet project of the president, the health UHC. So I expect, the president expects, and the governor expects that you be in time at your work. We will increase, I can assure you, our spot check. We'll be visiting, even the governor has told me now, we will be visiting the hospital at 3 o'clock, 3 a.m. in the night. So be prepared.
It's a rare opportunity. It's a rare opportunity to get this chance. Many counties would have wished to be piloted, including our neighbors, Marsabit, Meru here, Laikipia, Samburu. That opportunity didn't come along their way. But with God's grace today, we have this great opportunity. And now we have to seize this opportunity and make sure that our people actually enjoy this facility. So please, it all depends on you. We must be committed to this cause. We must deliver this. We must be the model county. And this will inform the future whether the government will now roll to the rest of the country. Once this one fails, then we'll forget about UHC. Do you want us to forget about UHC? No. So let's put extra effort. In terms of staffing, we have done HR audit to support this UHC at the health level, and we have recruited a number of nurses as of now, I know 35 are undergoing interview. Very soon they will be with you and will be posted in various facilities of this county. Clinical officers and the rest will also be very soon, we are going to put in place. So in terms of staffing, we make sure that you have adequate team in place. So then I'm sure the supply of medicine and equipment will be in place. So what else will now hinder you from achieving what the president intended for us to achieve? Is there any reason? So Jaman, it all depends with you. Nabin Ataka, I want you guys to put extra effort to make sure that we succeed in this. If this one is not something what actually we believe is a must, we have to achieve. We have to succeed in this. But it all depends on you. It all depends on you. Don't try to politicize this issue. Don't try to politicize this issue. Please. Because this one is an only opportunity for Isiolo County.